Alright, welcome back to The Witcher 2. So now that we're done fighting the guys, let's see if we can talk this troll. But first we gotta speak to somebody that knows how to...
So how's it going?
Oh shit!
Carry on like that and I'll...
Alright, put it away.
Don't like problems.
It's away. No problem. No need to fight. Hold on. That's not what I wanted to do. I don't want to talk to the guy who I have to talk to. Hey! There's a door on me. We're going to the inn. Not what everybody's hanging around for. Somebody left orange? I thought I picked this up already. Oh, it's the barracks. Odo!
I wouldn't want a donut about now.
They have donuts now? What's up, Dan?
What was that?
Welcome.
Let's play a game. No? No. Some more orange. Ooh, what's this? Might take the hatchet. I don't think I need this. I'll sell it. Somebody has some mushrooms in the chest. I don't know why. Oh well. The hell's a door? Very good. Let's see. What's going on here?
What was that?
What's that? Him again, huh? Right here.
Welcome to my modest shop.
I need a certain formula.
I need one of your incense formulae.
I've got more than 200 here.
I'm interested in the best seller. Someone's offering a handsome price for that formula. They say it's harmful.
Impossible. I haven't had a single complaint. And I'll not give the formula to anyone. How about this? I give you a formula for a similar scent. You get your reward, and I keep my secret.
What scent?
If I don't get the real formula by the count of five, you'll be greeting one of the two friends I carry on my back. One. Two.
Wait a minute. Maybe we can come to an agreement.
Three.
All right, wait. I'll give it to you. Here.
That's right.
Happy?
What do you deal?
What do you deal in?
All kinds of incense, mainly. For meditation, rejuvenation, cooking, making medicine, rituals. Okay. Whatever you require.
Let's see what you got. Does he got formulas? Yes, he does. He's got a leather formula rock. Increase vigor, Filtor, Vigar, Viagra, Whirl, increase damage dealt. What's that? Crafting items, what do you got? Nothing. Books, huh? Rite of the Medite. Contains information of the Summer Shrine, which enhances the Quen sign. What's the Quen? I know Igril is there. I don't care about that. So. I'll hold on to that armor for now. Take that? Alright, fine. Take the arrest warrant. I took from the other guy. That's my trophy. I'm gonna have to clear some stock. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. And Draga hide armor reinforcement. I can make this. I don't see me using this trap. Forget that. Alright. Junk. Oh, that's junk. Alright, get rid of that. Mutagen. Alright, I don't need 50 teeth, I don't think. Let's clear some weight. Get rid of half. Necker claws. I could always find some more neckers. Go a little bit of forest. Get rid of half. Necker eyes. Necker hearts. I'll keep the Andrega for now. And that's it. Alright, good. That'll be going. Gain the recipe to the scholar at the harbor. Alright, I'll do that right now. Fetch quest.
Thirsty, damn it.
Some light. What the hell? He was supposed to be here. He's not here at this time of day? Can I go in? Oh, here we go. Nope, it's not a door. You bastard, where are you? Downstairs. Alright, we go down here.
No use of the job.
Boss, why the hell are we stacking?
Here we go.
How did it go? Did you get the formula?
Hold on, there's guard back there.
I have it.
Show me.
Here it is.
I didn't even read what the formula was.
Grand. I must check its authenticity in the lab before I can give you your coin. I'm a cautious man.
What?
Forgive me.
I'm cautious too. Give me back the formula.
Yeah.
All right. We'll go together. I'll wait for you by the gate at the market side.
Screw that. I'm going to follow you right now. Feel a trap coming.
You.
Good day.
That's right. No guards can play.
Greetings.
Broke that up. Oh, there was a way down. Unbelievable. Oh. Except by the marketplace? But I feel like this is a trap.
And then she says, "Oh, look."
Yeah, I got a feeling this is going to be a trap. This guy's going to set me up. Oh boy. There he is. Don't you dare double cross me.
Ready? As I said, I'm cautious. My lab is well hidden, and I want to keep it that way. So I'll have to blindfold you.
Yeah, right. No deal.
You never mentioned a blindfold. I like to know where I'm going.
Forgive me, but secrecy is essential to me. If you can't agree, it's all off.
Oh, God. So be it.
Whatever. All right, but no tricks. One false move and you'll never open your secret door again.
I'm not mad enough to mess with you. Grab hold of my arm.
Uh-oh. See what happens.
My workshop is very near. Almost there.
Uh-huh.
Now, Porky!
I knew it! It was a friggin' trap. The hell? Oh, they got me chained, don't they?
Sincere apologies again. I know you could slice me up like a juicy side of beef if you wanted to. I had to protect myself. I'll ask you to be patient while my men check the formula.
Oh, okay, good.
You've no idea how hard it is to find qualified specialists these days. In Blenheim's day, I worked with only the best alchemists.
Blenheim? I'm under the impression I know the name. Somebody from Flotsam?
No, Vizima, long ago. I need a moment. The results are ready. Grand legal fistech. Oh, this will be
God.
A big
fistech?
Fat
That's
veil
what I was dealing
gold.
With? Freaking drugs.
The truth will out. Besides, I have a low tolerance for lying.
Forgive me. I was not sure if I could trust you. Here's your reward. You fully deserve it. My men will see you off. Please let them cover your eyes again. I hope to do more business with you sometime.
Not likely.
I'd probably agree if I didn't remember that Blenheim was one of Salamandra's
commanders. Oh, shit, that's right.
In that case, you'll need to stay here.
Oh, son of a bitch. I'm dealing with Salamandra. Oh, ho, ho, ho. This is no good. Look at that. That's hell.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, fuck! You didn't know I could do that? Sword. I'm fucked. Where's my sword? I didn't have my sword. Where the hell was it? I was supposed to run out and get my sword, wasn't it? Well, that sucked. Let's try this again. Salamandra. Son of a bitch. Should have said yes. Let's see if I can burn the masses. Oh, we gotta do it again? Shit. Let's do it again.
Ready?
All right.
My work.
Come on. Just save from the freaking.
Now, Porky!
Enough of that, Porky. It's resume game, but I don't want to see this again. Four guards. I need my sword. Where's my sword?
Sincere apology. You've
blind.
No, I'm great.
The truth.
My. I have.
Alright, let's try this again.
One false move.
What happened? Oh, I. What the hell? Whatever. We'll see him again, I betcha. Deal with him another time. Did he take my trousers? No, he didn't. There we go. I have a trophy there. I don't know who to give it to. Alright, whatever. Fine. What? Okay, that quest is done. What's next? The Kyrian. Let me see this thing. Garrow realized his employer is actually a fish net deal leader, but because he was given the promise to reward, he just shrugged. He merely wondered where to find the place that the drug was produced. That's true. Alright, where the hell is the Elder of Lobridden before killing? He ceased to talk to him. Alright, where is he? Can I not have it? There we go. Okay. So, where are we? Alright, so let's go straight. This way. Alright, should we save? Are you short up?
Any work for a witcher?
Enough work for three, but what of it? We're poor folk.
I'm sure we can work something out.
Ye best go to Flotsam Town Square near the inn.
I don't want to talk to him about that. You defend the troll. What is it?
I heard you don't want to get rid of the troll.
Who'll maintain the bridge when he's gone?
Hire some people.
Know the cost of a craftsman these days? That idiot troll looks after the bridge for petty tolls, more or less.
The bridge is in ruins and the troll's robbing people.
Aye, it's because he's hit the bottle. If you could help him stop boozing.
I gotta help him stop boozing?
I'm a witcher, not a nanny.
I'm not a therapist.
I pay you well.
How much?
100 orens.
200.
You're costly, but what the hell? Let him see I place the village's welfare above all else.
So now what? I gotta face the troll? Let's talk to him again.
You got a troll here?
Aye, he trolls in the forest.
Yeah, I know,
one of the helpful ones.
Does more good than Lurido, and drinks a lot less at that. Repair. Go seek the old man.
You mean the Cairn?
Call him whatever ye like. I mean the river beast. He troubled our great grandfathers already.
The river
but
beast?
But he's become unbearable recently, tearing through nets, choking fish with venom. Even Lurido says that since the local economy be harmed, there'd be no choice but to hire a sorceress.
Any other...
Go seek the old man. Lurido splurged on a sorceress, so he's clearly...
What sorceress? You mean Triss Marigold?
Lady Sheila de Tanceville, a significant person, but they say...
Alright, good enough. Well, I talked to Shorab. What the hell now? Get this. Monster works, peasant has a cheat. Carol, he beseeched him to talk with... I did! Now what? Whatever, I'll go talk to the troll, I guess.
Don't go to the forest, Witcher. It's certain death.
Yeah, well, I'm going, so shut up. Okay. Alright, I guess we're gonna go see the troll. I don't know what he wants me to do. Whatever.